best cereal in the whole wide world. This cereal is so scrumptious it's ridiculous. I even daydream about and get excited just to make it. It's my all-time favorite breakfast food. Now you've got to try it out. Whether you're keto, paleo, vegan, monkey, table or lamb, I like to start my day with this cereal because it's a fat bomb. It keeps my appetite low for the rest of the day while providing lasting energy for the tasks I do. In fact, I might only have one more meal a day instead of two more because it's that satisfying. Ingredients: 1. 3 to 4 teaspoons butter or ghee omelet to make vegan. 2. 1/2 cup shredded unsweetened coconut. 3. 2 cups coconut / almond / flaxseed milk or cream 18%, 35%, etc. Just keep in mind the carbs, the lower the better. For example, whole milk has more carbs than table cream. 4. Sweetener to taste optional. 5. Dash of salt, with 2 of the following: 1. 1/3 cup crushed walnut pieces. 2. 1/3 cup crushed macadamia nut pieces. 3. 1/3 cup toasted flax seeds. Instructions: 1. In a metal pot on medium heat, melt the butter or ghee, if using. If not using, skip step 2 and go ahead and toast all the nuts and shredded coconut in an oven until desired smoky taste. 2. Add in the nuts and salt to pot and stir quickly for 1-2 minutes. Then add in shredded coconut and keep stirring, making sure the bottom doesn't burn. 3. To your pot, add your sweetener, you shouldn't need more than 1 tablespoon, to the nut-coconut mixture and then quickly add your milk. 4. Stir and turn heat off. You can serve it like this or let it soak for 10 minutes. Notes: notice how I listed only nuts and seeds high in omega-3s. I want to express the importance of the balance of omega-3s to omega-6s in daily diet. Normally, we consume too much of the latter, thinking that it's healthy fats, but not knowing that with improper ratios of these two omegas, it can cause inflammation in the body. You are free to use other nuts such as cut up almond and cashews and whatnot, but I highly recommend sticking to the ones I listed to reap full benefits and keep it healthy.